Well, atmiya vidyarthigale, so welcome to the next session of our trigonometry class. Last class alli nanu transformation formula bagge discuss madidivi. That is to say sin a sin b cos a cos b cos a sin b sin a cos b results. Adhe tara sin c plus sin d cos c plus cos d and etc. And it's a very important list of formula for you people. So this section alli like to solve few problems, kelu problems ko solve martine, and of course that is present in your exercise. Okay, and we shall look at the important results, formula lo matte different formula list admele kelu problems na solve martine. Look at the first one, modile problem nodre inda. So what is your LHS? LHS ettidare sin of x plus y divided by sin of x minus y anta idu correct ena pa now let me to make use the formulas for those things now first ko formulas use martu numerator alli the formula is this one right sin of x plus y formula sin x into cos y plus cos x into sin y divided by डिनोमिनेटर ಅಲ್ಲಿ sin of x minus y ಇದೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಇವರ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ sin x into cos y minus cos x into sin y ಅಂತ ಅಂಡ್ ನೌ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ tan x ಬರಬೇಕು tan x ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು sin x divided by cos x ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ sin x divided by cos x ಇರಬೇಕು ಈ cos y ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಮೊದಲನೇ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ tan x ಮಾತ್ರ ಇದೆ y ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೋತ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಬೈ cos x into cos y cos x into cos y ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಐ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಪರಿಚಯ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೋ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ sin x into cos y divided by cos x into cos y plus second term is the cos x into sin y divided by cos x into cos y whole divided by total denominator of this time sin x into cos y sin x into cos y divided by cos x into cos y minus of cos x into sin y divided by cos x into cos y nalakku term na cos x cos y inda divide maadidini now cancel the terms which will be get cancelled cos x cos y cancel cos x cancel cos y cancel cos x cancel now can you write the remaining term sin x by cos x is tan x plus sin y by cos y is tan y whole divided by sin x by cos x is once again tan x minus sin y by cos y is tan y that is your required answer now bandha answer lo check madi tan x plus tan y divided by tan x minus tan y tumba sulabha sarala irukkanta problem erade problem solve martivi erade problem solve madakke Look at this now. Tan 3x, 2x, 1x. Look at this. 3x, 2x, 1x. So let me to consider this one now, right? Tan 3x na consider mana na. I will write as tan of 2x plus x. Mari bola inge tan 3x consider madidini. Write that as 3x na 2x plus x anta bari. Now tan 3x is equal to Can expand using the formula tan of a plus b, tan of a plus b, tan a formula is written there plus tan b is tan x divided by one minus tan a into tan b, tan 2x into tan x. Got it? In denominator one there. Like put a cross multiply this now. Cross multiply. tan 3x into idu alachestu 1 minus tan 2x into tan x is equal to what? So what is the LHS? 1 into tan 2x plus tan x is nothing but tan 2x plus tan x. Right? Now multiply the term present in the LHS. The LHS is the multiplier. Tan 3x into 1 on the tan 3x plus into minus. Minus tan 3x into tan 2x into tan x. Tan 3x, tan 2x, tan x. Moon term equals RHS tan 2x plus tan x. Now write tan 2x plus tan x to the LHS. That will be the required answer. Tan 2x plus tan x to the LHS. Answer. First with tan 3x and get play. Plus tan 2x LHS minus tan 2x plus tan x LHS minus tan x equals it is two term RHS minus x put RHS plus x plus tan 3x into tan 2x into tan x, that's all, right? So that will be the required answer. Tan 3x minus tan 2x minus tan x can also be written as tan 3x into tan x. Two important problem, very important problem for you people, right? That's your one. Just write down this. I will take a few more problems. Even more problems on the net. Write down this thing now first.
The next problem. Look at the next problem. So LHS only tan of pi by 4 plus 6 divided by tan of pi by 4 minus 6. Now what do you think? Here the form is what back up on that. Tan of a plus b, tan of a minus b formula.
What is tan of a plus b? Look at the value. Tan a, tan pi by 4 plus tan b, tan x. Divided by 1 minus of tan pi by 4 into tan x, correct? Whole divided by. And what about denominator? Tan of a minus b, tan a, tan pi by 4 minus tan x, tan b, divided by 1 plus tan a, tan b, 1 plus tan pi by 4 into tan x. I told you that today, sin of a plus b, cos of a plus b, tan of a plus b, formulas both in the problem. Once again, insisting you just by heart all those formulas, list a lot of formulas from that. My dear, only too much enough, but problem solve. Okay, now shall I continue this one? Tan by day 4 is the one, tan for day 5 value is to 1. Tan pi by 4 is 1. 1 plus tan x. Correct? Divided by 1 and here for that. Minus tan pi by 4 is 1. 1 into tan x and tan x. All divided by. Tan pi by 4 is 1. Minus tan x divided by 1. Plus tan pi by 4 is 1. 1 into tan x and tan x. But a very important problem this is. Sumar Sali Parikshana Kaila. And now I will rearrange this one. You have made a shift mark. That should be is equal to 1 plus tan x by 1 minus tan x. I get the numerator. 1 plus tan x by 1 minus tan x will be kept as this. Into 1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x will numerator shift. This will become 1 plus tan x divided by 1 minus tan x. Now, if I shift this, denominator 1 plus tan x to 1 minus tan x is shift. Now, what is the final answer? This clearly is equal to 1 plus tan x into 1 plus tan x on that. 1 plus tan x whole square divided by 1 minus tan x into 1 minus tan x on that. 1 minus tan x whole square. Shall I write it as a whole square? Whole square body one along? No. So that should be clearly is equal to 1 plus tan x divided by 1 minus tan x whole square. That will be your record RHS, first RHS. Is it right now? 1 plus tan x by 1 minus tan x whole square. Another very important problem for you people. Bhala mukhyavagirthakkanta problem. Shall we take one more? One third line. Problem number 4. Cos pi by 4 plus x plus cos pi by 4 minus x. Look at this problem carefully. Another very important problem. Pariksha Drushtiyinda is very important problem. Plus cos pi by 4 minus x. This is the thing I want to calculate now. Okay, now I'm the sum of things now. Pi by 4 plus x na a the treat madre. Pi by 4 minus x ke b anta treat madre. Let pi by 4 plus x is equal to a. Pi by 4 minus x is equal to b. So what is your LHS now? LHS is talking there. Cos A plus cos B. Cos A plus cos B. Correct? Cos A plus cos B. Now, the standard formula go to just yesterday class we have solved those things. Cos A plus cos B is equal to 2 into cos of A plus B by 2. Into cos of a minus b by 2. This is your formula. New formula. Cos a plus cos b. Formula is to 2 cos a plus b by 2 into cos of a minus b by 2. Now, shall I substitute a ratna pi by 4 plus x, b ratna pi by 4 minus x substitute mani. Athwa, nan en bekiga a plus b beku equation bannanta kadide. A plus b beku, a minus b beku, correct? Therefore, your a plus b is equal to a shabha. A plus b is equal to a shabha. Pi by 4 plus x plus pi by 4 minus x. So, this is your a plus b. X cancel out. Pi by 4 plus pi by 4. Pi by 4 plus pi by 4. So value is written pi by 4 plus pi by 4 is 2 pi by 4. Correct? 2 pi by 4. So which is also is equal to 2 1s are 2 2s are pi by 2. Pi by 2 out. Right? So what is the value of a plus b? Is pi by 2. Then can I calculate a minus b? A minus b check. What is the value of a minus b? Yes, no. Pi by 4 plus x minus of b. B is the power. Pi by 4 minus x. Pi by 4 minus x. Can you simplify this? Pi by 4 plus x as it is minus pi by 4 minus of minus x plus x. Pi by 4 cancel out and the value is 2x. Therefore, from equation 1, Now, what is your LHS? Is your LHS done? LHS is equal to Eshbhadra. 2 cos a plus b by 2. 2 into cos of a plus b. Eshbhadra pi plus b. Pi by 2 divided by 2. Into cos a minus b by 2. Cos of a minus b is the 2x divided by 2. One of the two cancel. This should be is equal to 2 cos pi by 2 by 2 on the pi by 4 out of 2 cancel out of 2 denominator shift out of the into cos x. Can you say the value of cos pi by 4? Cos pi by 4 is to 45 degree. Pi by 4 is 45 degree. Cos 45 on the 1 by root 2 into cos x. Right? Of course, this 2 na root 2 whole square by root 2 into cos x ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಬಂದಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2 ನ root 2 ಹೊಸ ಕಂಡು ಬಂದಿದೆ just one of the root 2 cancel कैसे रिमेनिंग आंसर रिमेनिंग आंसर इक्वल टू देंगे root 2 into cos x did you got the answers are this what are root 2 into cos x this is your answer That is now. I repeat it once again. No, sir, repeat much more because it's an important problem for you. Cos of pi by 4 plus x, cos of pi by 4 minus x. Pi by 4 plus x here coded, pi by 4 minus x can be encoded. Now the problem seems to be in the form of cos a plus cos b formula. 2 cos a plus b by 2 into cos of a minus b by 2. Find a plus b and a minus b separately. Substitute one. 2 cos a plus b is equal to pi by 2 by 2. Cos a minus b is equal to 2x by 2. 2 cancel out the pi by 4 out the cos pi by 4 the 1 by root 2. Write 2 as a root 2 whole square. That simplify to get root 2 cos x. Right? That. This is another very important problem for you people, right? Just write on this. I'm sure the next one problem. Next problem to us number eight.
Well,
consider one more problem similar to the problem number four. Now the problem is cos 3 pi by 4 plus x. Minus cos 3 pi by 4 minus x. In the margin, no? I will follow up with the same procedure. The A procedure will follow up part. No, okay? So, what's the best option now? Let me substitute 3 pi by 4 plus x. You try A, code A. 3 pi by 4 minus x, you try B as the substitute. Got it?
3 pi by 4 plus x is equal to b, sorry, a, and 3 pi by 4 minus x is equal to b. Therefore, the problem becomes cos a minus cos b, cos a minus cos b. What is the formula for cos a minus cos b? Once again, the previous class alli nan derive madirthakkanta formula, cos a minus cos b formula bandu. Minus 2 sin of a plus b by 2 into sin of a minus b by 2. Equation 1 on the correct.
Better to find a plus b and a minus b and then substitute. Now, what is your a plus b stands here now? A plus b is for one. What is a? 3 pi by 4 plus x. Plus b, 3 pi by 4 minus x, 3 pi by 4 minus x, plus x minus x cancel. Okay? 3 pi by 4 plus 3 pi by 4, 3 pi by 4 plus 3 pi by 4, add more than that, 6 pi by 4, 6 pi by 4. I hope I can divide by 2, 2 1s, 2 2s are, 2 3s are, so the value is 3 pi by 2. 3 pi by 2. This is the value of a plus b. A minus b is for the substitute a. 3 pi by 4 plus x minus of b. 3 pi by 4 minus x, of course. Can you simplify? 3 pi by 4 plus x once again. Minus 3 pi by 4 minus of minus x and then plus x. 3 pi by 4 cancel up. X plus x and then 2x. Look at all these values now. Like we substitute a plus b is equal to 3 pi by 2. A minus b is equal to 2x in equation 1. Right? So from equation 1, cos A minus cos B is equal to cos A minus cos B is equal to minus 2 sine minus 2 sin a plus b by 2. A plus b is 3 pi by 2 divided by 2 into sin a minus b by 2. A minus b is 2x by 2. 2 cancel out. How can I simplify further? Minus 2 sin. This is the value 3 pi by 4 into sin x. ಈಗ ನನಗೆ ಸೈನ್ 3 ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ನ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಪ್ಲೆಂಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. 3 ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ನ ಡಿಗ್ರಿಸಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ನಾನು, ಅಥವಾ ಆ ಥರದ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಬರಿಬೋದು. ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು
ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಸೈನ್. ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಈ ಥರ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, 3 pi by 4 ಬೇಕು, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ pi minus pi by 4. ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್ ಬರೀಬೋದಲ್ವಾ? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದೊಂದೇ ಆಪ್ಷನ್, ಸುಲಭ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಸೈನ್, ನಾವು ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಪೈ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು? 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ. ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಂಟ್, ಸೈನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ಇರುತ್ತೆ. Into sin x minus 2 sin pi by 4 sin 45 is 1 by root 2 into sin x. Now once again, as that as the previous problem, minus 2 na root 2 whole square divided by root 2 only into sin x, one of the root 2 cancels, then the remaining answer is minus 2 minus root 2 sin x. That is your required answer. ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳೇ, ಇದೊಂದೇ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಯಾವ್ದು ಸಹ ಸೈನ್ 3 ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಓಕೆ, 3 ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ನ ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪೈ ಬೈ 4 ನಪ್ಪರಲ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಲೈನ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ 0 ಪೈ ಬೈ 2 ಪೈ. ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಂಟ್, ಸೈನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ರೈಟ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಸೈನ್ 3 ಪೈ ಬೈ 4. ಓಕೆ, ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಅಲ್ವಾ? Hope you understand all these problems. Let me to continue few more problems in the next session. Right? Atakita na. Write down all these things and we shall end off this session by solving this problem. Next session, matta problems na solve. Right?